Try to move it again. Yeah, it's legit stuck. We can't move it. KO. We lost it. Oh well, time to go get the bike.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Ah, oh, look at this road, man. Ain't it beautiful?
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
This feels great. Ah, this is nice. This is nice. Alright, what is the other road that we have to build?
Thank you for your contribution.
The other road is right here. And it needs... Oh, that's quite an even number. Okay. Let's recycle what we have. That's a very even number, actually. Except I didn't read the number, so hold on. Sorry, that wonderful number was... Dun 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 dun. 2,200 minus 2,400, so that's going to be 600, 800, 800, and we need another 600 ceramics. 600. Let's release the bike.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Unless we use the bike. Holy shit, that's cool. Yeah, unless we use the bike... Well, even then the bike can get launched. You know what, we're gonna use the bike to dislodge that one. Let's just try it. We're gonna try and dislodge our vehicle that's stuck. It's just really stuck there. If I can just get this to move, then we're sorted. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck, I'm gonna push it off. Kia! Oh, it's really stuck. Let's try again. Kia again! Yeah, round 3. Charge! Oh, it's really stuck. Yep, there's no rescuing that vehicle. It's gone. Sorry guys, it's toast. They're gonna get a new vehicle. That is a real shame, dude. Real shame. I like that vehicle as well. Let's carry just at least a few days here.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
800 ceramics. Oh, perfect. Exactly what we need. Can we carry? Yeah, we can. Sweet. And then we need 900 of the metals.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh my god, we can actually carry it. Dude, we did it. Yeah, we can rebuild the road now. If we're ever gonna walk past that vehicle and remember this mistake, we can't ever do that again. The hell? Why does it say it's built by Grace? I built this road. Oh bullshit, I built this road. This is all me. Well, I finished it, but I didn't start it. We can't go that way. Let's go this way. Did the metal? No, this is me. Okay, I didn't need 900. What am I doing? Oh no, bro. Someone did it. Oh, they possibly. Oh well. I don't care. I'm gonna waste it. Second road. Let's go. This entire section is complete now. Now we can actually go and get a vehicle. Oh, let's use this guy's vehicle. Thank you! Oh, it's a long... It's a long... vehicle. Another one to the Elder. Because I'm too... Can't be asked to go to the Elder. It's too far. That robot is too active. To the radar tower. I mean the weather station. To be fair, it does look like a radar tower.
What can't you do?
Oh shit, almost fell off. Do you think you'll buy this game, Brad? It's quite good. Question is how?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
Road paver? Road paver.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons belong. Decontaminating system. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
How are you doing? Well, we have the equipment. Let's just do it. Go, 600, 800.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
We can partially help towards that bridge. I think the rest will probably have to steal from our camp. Which will be perfect, because we actually do need to rob one. We need 800. Let's find a base, which is basically right here, and we'll use the fragile flag and teleport. That's a good idea.
Ready to take the plunge?
Yeah, if we use the teleport.
So.
We can at least quickly go and get the stuff that we need, which is 800 ceramics.
That are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Let's do a jump. Not to capital, not city. To Lake Knot. This way. There's nothing there anyways. Let's go. I've never done a jump before. This is the first time we've done a fragile jump. I've just realized all of the stuff that we brought is still in the other town. We need to go and get it. Oh, dude. Brad, are you here? You need to see this. You really need to see this. This is really funny. And it only happens, I think, once. Are you there? Brad, I won't do it unless you're here. Come on. Brad, type if you're here.
Hey, baby.
Brad, I don't want you to miss this, but I want to do it at the same time. This is gonna be so funny.
Right in your face.
More. Drink more. Why is he shaking it? Oh, that's jokes. He's getting drunk as hell, man. One more. No, not again!
Yeah.
The can's actually there. That's amazing. Off we go. Won't be any vehicles here because we left the other one here. Alright, let's grab all of our shit. Can we just recycle these? We don't need it. Yeah, we can. Oh, yes. Yeah, because we really don't need any of these. They're useless. That one is really toast. You know what? Let's just get a fresh batch of everything. Okay, equipment. We need this one, so we'll get two of these. Two of these. No, five of these. Two of these. Bowler guns. I think we don't have any, so we get one. Hematic grades. Grenades, get four of them. And that's it. Thank you for your contribution. A long ride. God, this thing is stuck in so much. I've literally given up now. I'm trying to save it. It is gone. Thank you.
not keeping up.
If anyone's watching.
Almost there.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges on this. Verifying ID. All clear. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Alright, let's rebuild this road, guys. Three roads, man. Three roads today. That's actually pretty good. That's good. Yeah, legit, that's actually quite a decent road. We need that. It's in a good spot. Yeah, that's not a bad spot. That's actually quite good. Gets us over this big problem. The bridge, if I can get there. Oh, this must be another bit of the road.
Nice.
How much? Bet you a million for one. Oh my god, yeah, it's a ton. Yeah, okay.
There we go.
There's only one way to sort that road out. We need to get into a fight.